So today is gonna be my first. Today's gonna be my first video for this channel because the old channel got deleted. But we're not gonna talk about it. But today is just gonna be a chill day. We have like this practice going on and pizza party, and then we're going to the movies.
Let's go.
So I have an idea of what I'm gonna wear. So I got these new jeans from Shein and this white shirt. So that's something I'm going to wear. Put my laundry in the dryer. And that's probably it. But there's a white shirt in there that I'm gonna wear. And these jeans from Shein. If I can find them. And then here. Stop, Jacob.
Girl, how are we gonna be able to see you through camouflage?
But yeah, I'm gonna try it on.
And I got new forces coming in on the 8th.
So. It's cute, to be honest. It's a little long, but it's still cute. Do you think it looks good? What do you think about it?
Looks good.
What do you think about it?
It is good.
Okay. So I have that with Crocs, and I just need my white shirt. And yeah, movie is gonna be at 9:30. So. Yeah, movie's at 9:30, so I'm gonna get ready around 8 o'clock. Yeah, it takes me an hour to get ready, y'all. Yeah. But we'll see you when practice starts, probably. Okay. So, I haven't been staying updated with you guys because I've been busy. I was trying to get the pizza, drinks, all of that. So, I was, like, really busy. But... We're gonna go to the movies, and I broke like two nails. I need to get my nails done anyways. This is embarrassing. But I'm gonna redo my makeup because it didn't stay since I ran out of stay spray.
Say, 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 say. IG.
Okay guys, we finished. So here's the look. It's cute. I'm thinking about putting like in the hair cute. Also go like my new Instagram post. Get back with y'all when we start to leave, cause we're gonna eat maybe some steak or whatever for dinner, and then we're gonna go. So, bro, my concealer does not match on skin. So we're back from the movies. Okay, so I have a tripod. The movie was really good. Y'all should really go watch it. It's called Easter Sunday with Chloe. I went with one of my friends. I don't know if y'all seen her though. But it was really good. It was a 10 out of 10. But it's not like a movie. It was like a show, like one episode of a show. But you know, it was good though. Tomorrow we're going to a baseball game, so and I'm really tired. Can y'all see it? Like I'm really tired. So we're gonna get ready for bed. Do a little bit of editing. I have to make my class about me video for my audio and my video class. My eyes are really pink. So I will see you guys in the next video. I'm going to sleep and I don't feel like recording tomorrow. But yeah, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe.